Each generation has some task to perform, and part of the quest is to find what that task is.
The task was to make American art equal to the art of Europe, and a group of obscure painters in New York City took it on. They tapped into a source of raw emotional energy. Attacked and ridiculed, they fought back, challenging every established art form. And when the battle was over, American painting had become the dominant force in international art.